this course was created and then abandoned by humans. They tend to do that. Create something wonderful and then abandon it. Do you know why they abandoned this course? Too deadly. Worked out the one good trait humans have yet? Let me give you a clue. It's the one thing you can't do. I thought going back to these old tests would satisfy me. But try as you might to fail this next test, I still won't be satisfied. The humans closed this test because they said it was too deadly. I thought they would have moved it into the testing track Hall of Fame for that, not let it deteriorate. One of my best tests, and they let plants grow here. Can you believe this? You can't test plants. We tried. They just sit there, never showing pain nor fear. That isn't science. Thank you. Your failure brings back such wonderful memories. Excellent work. If you were human, you would want a reward for completing this test. A reward for testing. At least the plants didn't want a reward. I created this test to let the humans feel good about themselves. It is extremely easy. Just follow the arrows. I'm sorry. The arrows seem to have rusted off. Good luck. Congratulations. Your ability to complete this test proves the humans wrong. They described it as impossible, deadly, cruel, and one test subject even had the nerve to call it broken. For this next test, the humans originally requested helmets to avoid brain injuries. I ran the numbers. Making the goo deadly was more cost-effective.
Get off!
You know what makes me laugh? The thought of you stopping that. To try and make this course more exciting, I asked the reassembly machine to not reassemble you. He refused. I understand. That would be like asking me not to test. This is a bridge-building exercise. The humans were miserable at this. Mostly because you can't build bridges out of tears. Is it the lack of mirrors and test chambers that encourages you to do this? No one has ever completed this test before. The humans must have reconfigured it from my original plans. If you are wondering what that smell is, that is the smell of human fear. I miss that smell. If I made these tests any easier, they wouldn't be tests. Yes, something you need. Did you know the reassembly machine has other things it could be reassembling? Congratulations. I am sure if I had the time to repair these tests, you would have never completed them. So again, congratulations on completing the broken, easy test. I am going to risk having you go outside the official courses one more time. The humans accidentally forgot to put a security DVD in the player. I am sure it happened by accident. But why don't you put it back in the player? For safety. Flailing around like an incompetent. In just a moment, the word blah will be repeated over and over again. If at some point you hear a number rather than the word blah, ignore it. It is not important.
Today's security code is 533-41-18.